recognising the achievements of academics, researchers, staff and students alike.
And the winner is...
Winners, as well as everybody shortlisted and nominated, brilliantly reflect the incredible and diverse work that goes on at this university. But the theme tonight was celebrating academic communities. And I think this represents exactly what we should be celebrating. Because community is exactly what university is all about.